Hello there, fellow people of Lumion Legacy. As you may have known, today was the new update for Lumion Legacy, Halloween Part 2 update 2022. I mean, this is really sick, first of all, right? We'll upload a short or something like that soon. But basically, I got Gleaming Gargolem. This is one of its many forms. I'm going to show the forms to you. And to unlock these forms, you have to get the magic chisel, which is the second recipe you get after catching Gargolem. And if you use the magic chisel on Gargolem, it will change forms. As for here, we have Gleaming, Flying, Green Gargolem, Aerodactyl thing. I'm not sure what this is supposed to be. It's very nice. Stats, I do not have information on that yet. You could check someone else on that. Blue and Green Gaming is good. But they beat Jamie, so that's nice. But yeah. And, well, that was the flying form. Now, the next form is its regular form, which is Gargolem form. It's just the default, except the gleam is black and pink, which is really nice. Dark pink, really. Then the next form is like some boulder dash guy or something like that. He's a red. He's really nice, got the horns, I really like the wings. Really like how his hands, like, it reminds me of Claver for Pokemon Legends Arceus, how his hands are kind of carved into stone. And then finally, last of all, it is this guy again. Just kidding. But I do have to just point out something. They all look like prehistoric dinosaurs a bit. Like, this one reminds me of the dinosaur that has tail really strong that can smack trees down easily. Obviously, the flying one reminds me of an Aerodactyl. I mean, it's flying. And it literally looks exactly like Aerodactyl. And then normal one, it just reminds me of one of just a gargoyle, but one of the ones that is stone and on a building. That's really nice. Then this one kind of reminds me, I'm not sure what it reminds me of, but they all do have type dinosaur, like kind of dinosaur features, which I find really nice. Well, anyways, that's the end. If you have any questions, I'm sure other YouTubers will answer them. I mean, I'm not that good on specifics and stuff like that, but I could find out for you guys. Well, see you later. See you tomorrow, maybe. Goodbye.